when you rise up early in the morning and, you know, you thought your day was halfway planned and the devil wants you to go back to your old ways, wants you to snap back. You rise up and you say, not today. Not today. Okay, I'm back, and as you can see, I am still not ready yet. It just comes along with the territory of... What are you doing? Okay, it just comes along with the territory of just getting children ready. I have one crying for juice. You can't find his cup. I have... Now you want cake. It's just a real life deal of what it is. And I'll be back as soon as I get these rollers out of my head and some clothes on, okay? Say hey to the camera, Ethan. Say hello. Say hi. Alright. Alright, so look, I'm coming back, right? So my two-year-old was begging for something to drink, right? And so, who is that? Oh, wow. Okay, so my two-year-old, he comes, and I'm drinking certain drinks that are suitable for him as well, you know, for weight loss and stuff. And so he comes, and Mommy, I want juice. I want juice. Mommy, I want juice. And so I'm like, okay, cool. So let's get your club. Let's go get you some juice. So, y'all, look. Oh, excuse me. What you doing with a butcher knife? Girl, if you don't get a penny and unlock your door, it's going to be on up in here. And so, let's see if we can catch him in the egg drinking it. Y'all, his face was sour looking, y'all. Watch this. Hold on. I got the baby in my hand and the camera, so let's see, can I get back there and see if he'll drink some more. Hold on. Let's see.
Los Angeles County.
Drink more.
I am surrounded by flowers.
Diane, be quiet.
Now, you might not
can
know
you
this,
please go on outside before I change my mind?
During the Mesozoic era, the age of dinosaurs, but they weren't there the whole time. Back in the Jurassic time period,
is it good?
Stegosaurus never saw a flower. Allosaurus
is it good?
Never saw
you sure?
a single flower. There were no flowers.
Is you sure?
Then, in the Cretaceous,
why you ain't swallowed it yet? Look at me. Swallow it. Be still.
The world.
Go ahead and swallow it. Take it in.
Plants form the basis. Of any ecosystem.
What are you doing? Go ahead and swallow.
Plant-eating dinosaurs eat the plants.
You don't like it?
Dinosaurs eat the plant-eating
okay,
dinosaurs.
Let's drink it. Let's see.
So it's those plants that keep the whole thing going.
Plants yay!
So during the Cretaceous time period, when flowering plants started to take over the world,
want some more?
The dinosaurs
drink
came
some more.
With them, and the dinosaurs started to eat all these flowering plants. So, the next time you're outside and you smell a flower, or just look at the beautiful colors, remember, the very first
flower
appeared during
the age of dinosaurs. Hello.
Hello.
Alright, say talk to you later.
Talk to you later.
Alright.
Alright, y'all. Finally finna try to get out of here. Finally. This is a Saturday.
Afternoon.
No, more like going into the evening. That's Ashanti. But yeah, I'm eating pecan. But y'all, yeah, I'm about to get out of here. Hello, near, far, wherever you are, we're finally, finally in the car. Hey, y'all, I just got some good news. My husband called me. He's over there with his mom and his brothers and stuff. And guess what? I'm finally an auntie on his side, so I'm about to go see the baby, y'all. Okay. So we all are excited. I don't know if y'all gonna be able to hold him. It's not up to mama. But I'm very excited because my husband has became a uncle on my side. Oh my God, one. I mean, I don't know how many times. A lot of times. I'm just going to say it like that. let's see, about three times. Tondra had one, two. My husband has become an uncle on my side three times. So this is my first time becoming an auntie on my husband's side. So y'all already know I'm an auntie on my husband's side. So I'm very excited, okay? So we are on this road. Extra food. I was going to get something to eat first, but I'm going to go by and see the baby first. And then maybe, just maybe, me and my husband may get out today to go see Get Out and grab us a bite to eat. Or maybe not. Or we can probably do it tomorrow. It's kind of hard for us to do stuff on Sunday nights because we both work full-time jobs starting Monday. So it's all that jazz about getting ready for the week. So, you know, let me get on the road right. I'm acting up, y'all. So my camera kind of shaking and sliding. I'm not just all that proficient yet when it comes on to vlogging. You see what I'm talking about? Y'all, hold on. I'm not proficient right now at driving and vlogging. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut it right here and I'll come right back. Like on dad's side. So yeah, we're coming back in. I'm at a red light, but I am going to stop again once it, it's time for me to turn. All right, y'all. I'll talk to you in a minute. Hopefully when the car completely stops the next time, okay? All right.
All right, bye. What little girl?
Are you talking about
Rihanna? Yeah.
Flirting with some girl at school. His friend just told all the story about it. Mm-hmm. So what girl is this? She gonna end up seeing my YouTube vlog. She gonna find out.
You got a YouTube?
How much subscribers?
Well, right now we only got like 13 because I just started. Y'all can go on there. Y'all gonna be able to see a lot of stuff about it, baby.
Oh yeah, it's old.
It's old. It's under all rich world. You going on there now? Look at you. It's the vlog, like whatever we do on the weekend, it go up every Monday. So y'all better see it every Monday. Rich World. RICHWORLD. All one word. Jeremiah. Oh, what Trace?
Oh, Trevante, come and get Jeremiah, please.
Okay.
I want to subscribe to
y'all. Well, you see it? Yep, there it is. There we go.
You decided to stay?
Yeah, I decided to stay. Because, see, I did those like almost a year ago, next month. And so what I had to do, I had to just figure out what I really wanted to do. So I do want to stay. I want to keep doing. So yeah, be sure to subscribe, okay? Don't talk about me. Yeah, mine. I'm finna get up.
But yeah. Woo. I'll subscribe to you.
But it's just an intro. Y'all can sit there and give y'all.
I just started like a month ago.
You did? So what you doing?
I got 56 subscribers.
How many?
56.
Mine needs some. What y'all be doing? Gamers? Okay, so that's popular. Gamers, makeup, fashion, stuff like that. Man. So I'll be doing family. You know how it goes. Yeah, so y'all gonna be on this vlog Monday, just in case y'all don't know.
Okay.
All right.
See everyone at every snitching. Uh
oh. All right, get the baby out.
Where is that even going?
Finally, I think he took the baby in the house. As long as I can. All right. Okay, I'm trying to get in this house and see the baby before they leave. But really? You gonna let your brother walk alone? Are you serious? Come on now. Thank you. They done let my baby run out here in the street by themselves, y'all, himself. But, yeah. So, did I turn the lights on? Okay. The baby's in there. My baby. Okay. I'm going in. Oh!
Uh-oh. I hear my baby crying. It's okay. All the milk gone, Ethan.
Hey.
Hey.
The baby in the house.
I meant to call you. You on my phone?
No, this for my YouTube.
Oh, don't take me. Hey, Jeremiah.
This is on camera.
What you crying for now?
Well, if I get them, I'm taking y'all. Y'all be up there Monday.
Jeremiah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Your dad like I
What's
wrong?
Hey,
he just woke up.
Well, London ain't here.
Nah, she gone with her grandma.
That's all they been asking about. What London? Ethan. He just teasing. He having his teething issues. Yeah, all right, it's gonna be okay. All right, y'all, back up. Is it recording? The red stuff.
Mm-hmm.
All right. This is the baby. Don't do that, Jeremiah. Stop. I don't think I can handle another baby. This is the baby.
The baby.
He got him like, especially like right up here in the eyes and stuff.
Ain't nobody.
Hey. I'm an auntie. It's been 10 years. Look, he laughing at that. That's funny to you. You like that? That's funny to you. Okay, yeah, you can't hold it, okay? I know you ain't acting jaded. You ain't jaded. Oh, don't make
his picture.
You too close, huh?
Yeah,
he is cute.
It's a
baby. Mm-hmm. Now look at this.
Hey, mm-hmm.
He got new skin coming
in, huh? Yeah, he's chilling. Uh-huh. Okay. I'm here at the grocery store. My mother-in-law is cooking. I'm just coming to get some stuff for her real quick. I know you probably can't see me right now, but let me get this down real quick. Right back. Yeah, I don't know, y'all. This is going to be my first official time. I'm probably going to keep the camera on. Wow. I'm in this grocery store. I feel like I look like a bum, but... Oh, 1 second. Let me adjust my stuff. Yeah. What time is it? Actually, I have no idea. 6 o'clock? Why are you on top? Oh, I don't think it showed me the exact time, though. I'm trying to see. Uh-oh. Trying to get my pants right. I don't really like these pants, but I'm making do what I can do. So, my mother-in-law, she's doing fish, spaghetti, hot wings, because the kids came over. So, we got all of that going on. And on top of that, I got to see my brand new nephew today. And that was exciting. Because on my mom's side, besides me having a baby almost 8 months ago, it's been 3 years. I want to say, yeah, about 3 years since someone had a baby. Besides myself. These baskets ain't acting right, y'all. And if you notice, just a little bit frustrated because at nighttime, when the night starts falling or whatever, I have a thing where my nose stopped bothering me because, hold on, I got a bad basket. You gotta have both your hands on. It starts bothering me. Oh, I'll be windy. So it starts bothering me or whatever when the temperature drops outside and my body
inside, so. Okay. So, y'all know I gotta get used to that thing right there. I would definitely have to get used to vlogging and. I don't know what I'm trying to say, y'all. I have to get used to vlogging and shopping at the same time. So, that hot sauce. Let's grab some paper towels anyway, because I was looking for some when I was there. Somebody must open it to test it out or something. Short people problem. Bag up off me. Short people problem. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Because I'm having a fight with a basket, y'all. Who got time for that? Nobody. Make sure y'all check it out when y'all go in the grocery stores. Dealing with, I don't know, y'all. I'm just walking. Yeah, so that was pretty much exciting. Well, y'all, you have big problems when you got, I don't want to say that because I don't think that's for everybody, but in the generation in which we're in, as a married people, we don't always get to go out like we want to because I'm gonna do a scope. Hold on. I'm gonna do some videos on that because I think it's very imperative and it's nobody's fault. But where is this stuff at? You know what? Cause I ain't got time. If this camera, I don't have my thing with me to stabilize my hand. But this hot sauce right here, I don't think. What y'all think? This hot sauce look hot. What y'all think? So, let's try. I don't understand this. It'd be like. Okay, maybe it's over here because I see bread. Okay, there it is. Yeah. So I'm going to do, on the wife corner, I'm going to do a thing where I talk about that. It's very important that you continue to have some type of social life. Because if you don't, all you continue to see is what's going on at home all the time. That's all you get to talk about, but you really never get to talk to one another. You get to talk at one another. So I'm definitely in a wives corner gonna do something about this. And then also, by that time, maybe I'll be able to find out some more information about whether there are services in your city that can help you also, where you can get a nanny or something like that to come in while you have a social life, because it's imperative. Days aren't like they used to be. My mama, we didn't go everywhere. We were with my grandparents. And likewise here, I would prefer, but times have changed. And it is what it is. Simple as that. It is what it is. Okay. And so, yeah. I really would prefer some Louisiana hot sauce. Let's go back here and see. Because I have never had a Kroger brand hot sauce before, so let's see. Let's see what we can do. Or not. You know what? I'm just gonna go home. I'm ready to go.
Welcome, valued customer. Scan items one at a time, placing them in the bagging area after each scan.
$1.99. Place your item in the bagging area. If you have your shopper's card, scan it now. $1.69. Place your item in the bagging area. $2.59. $2.59. Thank you.
Your total is 11.46.
If you system processing, swipe or insert card and follow instructions on PIN pad.